already.
Sorry, sorry.
Hi, welcome back to my ASMR channel. My name is Gibi.
And I'm Sav.
This is Sav.
Hi. Thanks for having me.
You're so welcome. I know you really, really, really are so excited for this. Not nervous at all.
I'm gonna poop my pants. Today on screen.
Today we're doing an unedited ASMR video. Roleplay edition.
Knock on wood. Knock on wood.
Knock on wood. We have put some roleplays in this cup, and I put random items out behind us before we wrote these roleplay ideas. So we're going to do the honors, and we're going to jump right on into the roleplay, but this will be completely unedited, so, like, headphone users beware, I guess.
Yeah,
you know, maybe don't sleep to this one.
If you see a parentheses, one edit, two edits.
No edits.
No edits, no edits. Me? I'd get to do the honors.
Yeah.
Is this too loud? Start with ASMR early. Okay, on my hand. Okay.
Do you see this? Back alley doctor's office. Should we, like, dip down and get into character?
Yeah.
Okay, ready? When we come back up, we'll be your doctors?
Yeah.
Hi, welcome in. Ooh, it seems like you're really having some trouble here. Well, not a moment too soon. I know all those fancy doctor's offices and hospitals and all those things. They make you make appointments and give insurance and all those things. Not here. So don't you worry. We will absolutely take care of you and make sure that you leave our office in tip-top shape.
Mm-hmm. Dr. Gibi, have you determined what the problem with the patient is?
Well, just looking at them, I can tell that there are some severe issues that we need to be addressing immediately.
Yes. Well, I brought a lot of medical tools. Mm. We are medical people. I brought my medical tools to help fix you.
We're going to diagnose, treat.
Yes. And help you thrive.
Help you thrive.
Okay.
First things first, we do take cash, Venmo, sell.
And occasionally.
Crypto.
Crypto. Yeah.
Occasionally.
A little kiss on the cheek.
Dr. Sav is renowned, actually.
Thank
very,
you.
Very renowned.
Mm-hmm.
There's never, ever been a case that she can't diagnose.
Yeah.
So.
I actually graduated medical school in record time. It only took me 3 months.
3 months. Did you hear that? We're going to get you in and out of here.
So.
Should we ask them some questions first, probably?
Oh. I'll yeah, I learned that in medical school. Thank you, Dr. Gibi, for the reminder.
All right. I will scribe. You can go ahead and ask them some questions.
Okay. First of all, how are you doing? Okay, great.
Okay.
How old are you?
Okay.
You don't look it. Then, what brings you in today?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
And, what do you think is my best feature?
Oh, that's a nice one.
I've never heard that one before.
I agree.
And then, have you ever had these symptoms before? That's really good. I'm really glad to hear that. And, are you allergic to anything?
Interesting.
Oh.
Okay.
Wow.
I don't think we have any of that here.
Yeah, no.
Don't worry about that.
No.
Yeah.
No risk. Have you ever broken any bones? Wow.
Okay.
Wow.
Okay.
Incredible.
Mm-hmm.
And what is your lifestyle day to day like? How often do you exercise? Do you eat well? What's your diet like?
Mm-hmm.
And what? are you on any medications currently?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Cool.
Is that once a day?
Yeah. And, how's your mental health?
We do have a sister, office.
Mm-hmm.
I moonlight there.
Mm-hmm.
Feel free to make an appointment anytime.
Mm-hmm. Mental health is good. Okay.
Mental health is good.
Great.
Okay.
Awesome. Now that we've gotten those preliminary questions out of the way, let's do some just, like, regular checkup things to make sure vitals are good. And we can start crossing off, you know, what we think
we
it
do
could
prefer
be.
To do like a process of elimination here.
Mm-hmm.
So we can assume that you have everything.
Mm-hmm.
And then we'll just determine what you don't have.
Mm-hmm.
Eventually you come to the conclusion. It's brilliant.
Yep. That's yep. It. Yep. Absolutely. So first, I'm going to check your reflexes with this spatula. I'm just going to go over to your knee. Is this good? If I'm checking their reflexes with this spatula?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm just going to, can I just tap that?
Doctor, you can do anything you'd like.
Oh, yeah.
There's no...
Oh, really good reflexes.
Really nice reflexes. Oh. Well, it's not the reflexes, I'll tell you that. The reflexes are completely normal and
perfect.
Fine.
Yes, it is not in the knees. We love to hear that. And I mean, what we want to avoid at all costs is an invasive surgery.
Right. You are very good at them, though.
I am very good at it. Okay.
We have... pretty good anesthesia.
Mm-hmm.
It's alright.
It works.
Most of the
70%
time.
70% of the time, yeah.
All the time.
All the time.
70% of the time.
Yeah.
I do want to do a collection of that rash on your face.
Mm-hmm. It's a good
idea.
It's
really gross. So I just want to...
It's disgusting.
Get a little bit of that rash here. You can take that.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. I'll start.
It's going to be rash cup A and rash cup B.
Pussy.
Oh, yeah. It happens, though. You know, don't worry about it.
Yeah.
I can clean that up a little bit, too. Don't worry. So you said you don't usually rash up like this. I'll just kind of clean up after you. Don't worry.
Yeah, thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Dr. GB.
Mm.
Okay. Perfect. Thank you for the sample.
And do you want me to send this to the lab?
Yes, please.
Okay.
Immediately.
Okay, I'll give them a call.
Okay.
They never answer.
Is the line busy?
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Typical. Try Shirley.
Ooh. Okay. What's her extension?
95.
65.
65, 65. Sorry, I was getting my 9s and 6s confused.
Okay. Shirley. Hi. Shirley, yes, we have a patient here that is presenting with a rash on their face. We did get the rash collection sample. Mm-hmm. We would like to send it down to the lab,
right away.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, when do you get off at Wendy's? Okay. We're hoping for a little bit sooner than that. Call Carl. Oh.
Carl.
Okay.
I didn't know he was back from his trip.
Already?
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Okay, great. Thanks, Shirley.
Alright. Wow. Alright. Something that we can do in the meantime, something that I have done myself personally when I get these face rashes, is a little bit of some sound therapy.
A sound bath.
A sound bath,
if you will.
Yeah. Okay,
you call Carl.
Oh, I don't want to hit this too hard.
Carl, how was your trip? Oh, fantastic. You love to hear it. Oh, you love to hear it. You're kidding me. Oh, yeah, you know what they say. Now Airbnb is worse than hotels nowadays.
Is that cleaning cheese?
No, they think you're gonna get a deal? Mm-mm, never. At least with the hotel, they'll make your bed for you. Exactly. Anyway, Carl, I was hoping you could help me out a little bit here. We do have a patient with a face rash.
Yes, yes.
I know, I know. I know you love those face rash samples. We can give you a little extra if you can get that tested for us in the next 5 minutes. Yeah. Okay, great. Perfect. Thanks, Carl.
What did Carl say?
He's gonna take the face sample, but he wants extra.
Extra?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, okay. We're gonna need a bigger sample collection.
Okay.
Device. Yeah, Perfect.
Good?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Okay. So we're just gonna get some more samples from your crusty face. There we go. Oh, you're a very good patient.
Very good. And after we get the sample, we can start treating that with some cream.
Mm-hmm.
Make you a little bit more comfortable.
Mm-hmm. You know, but the first rule that you learn in medical school is, if it's wet, make it dry. If it's dry, make it wet.
Thank you for the sample. Just getting it all in there. Perfect, and I'll set this aside for Carl. Does he want us to send it? I'll turn the lantern on.
Oh, perfect. Yes. I'll go by horseback later.
Okay. Good. Good.
What is this?
This is so Carl knows that we're coming. Oh, yes, yes, yes. This is a new treatment I was working on.
Oh! Oh my gosh.
Absolutely. So, hold that lantern here so Carl knows that we're ready.
We're ready, Carl.
We have this little treatment. And we'll get this little spray on you. It smells amazing. Okay. So we'll actually go ahead and put the samples inside. No, we won't put them inside because this doesn't open. But we could have put them inside if it did. We got all the samples here?
Yeah, yeah. We got them all.
Okay. Got a little extra on there.
Mm.
Okay.
Yummy. Save it for later.
Seal it with a kiss. We're going to give these a little spritz with our solution. These are indeed, they're dried, a little dried.
A blue one?
Blue. Blue one there. Gray. Yeah. Could actually
just turn brown.
Can you see these? Good, good, good. That's
oh,
a good
that sign. Sounds nice.
Yeah.
Wait, I'm gonna do that too.
Little spritz, I believe this is from. This is an antique from 2007.
Wow. Oh. That takes me back.
Smells like being bullied. Okay. And I do have.
Please don't talk about my group.
So, this is a modern. Good?
Yeah.
Is that all right?
I'm sorry, Selena.
It's a fine. Dr. Selena really worked really hard on that. So. Okay. So we're going to go ahead and crush these up into. They're starting to leak a little bit. We need to combine these into a paste, and that's what we're going to be applying to your rash. And then once the test results come back from Carl, we'll be able to know exactly where that rash came from.
Mm-hmm.
And that way I'll never get it again.
Mm-hmm. I'm actually going to take some measurements of the rash.
Good idea.
Perfect. So we want to give Carl a good idea of exactly the kind of rash he is dealing with.
Good idea.
So I'm going to map out where they are on your face.
Yep. I'll work on the paste.
Okay, perfect.
Okay.
That one's a big one. Okay, what about the one over here? That one's pretty big too. Okay, I'm going to write that down. There are a few smaller ones too. Oh, thank you for grabbing that. I was just about to ask you to grab the little babies.
How long are they supposed to simmer in the babies?
Anywhere between 30 minutes and 48 days.
Okay. That's reasonable.
Yeah.
That's reasonable. I think that makes sense.
Yeah. Wow. Wow.
You know, you have a lovely bone structure.
That's not appropriate to say that, but you do.
That's okay.
Okay, I'm gonna write down.
She's a doctor. I'm a doctor.
I do this all the time.
Okay. I just remembered I made some solution last week. That pays.
Perfect. Yeah. They've been marinating for the perfect amount of time.
Good.
This is excellent.
Five stars.
Five stars. Oh yeah, we are on Yelp, Google Review, and LinkedIn if you want to add us. And you can find me on Instagram.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, doctor.
You're welcome, doctor. You won't need that axe for a bit now.
Well,
God, wink. Okay, could collect some shavings. So, for the treatment, it's a bit of a multi-step process here.
Mm.
So we're going to prep your skin with these alcohol pads, mm-hmm. which Dr. Sav will begin. Put on some gloves. Did forget to do that.
Oh.
We were handling some rashes here.
Yeah. It's okay. I'm immune. You get it once, you get it a thousand times.
Microdosing.
Microdosing rashes.
A little concerned.
I don't know.
That's a little. Oh, that's part of the rash.
It's the rash.
Good. Okay, now this paste is going to go very lightly on.
Perfect.
Can you hold the,
yep.
That for me. Thank you very much.
Yep. Yeah, we absolutely do.
Turn this off. And then that will make it set.
Mm-hmm.
Perhaps I should do this one, doctor.
Okay.
Nothing better than doing fire in an unedited video. see, that really sets the paste into that rash. And that's exactly what we want to see. After it sets, we are going to chip away at it. And the rash should be removed along with the paste.
Mm-hmm.
Brand new skin, like a baby.
Yep. What we are going for, the end result, is we would like you to be the same texture as this.
Yes, this is our
ball. This is the ideal human skin.
You see this? This is gonna be you.
In 12 minutes.
I hear Carl.
Carl!
You have the results? Oh, where did they get the rash?
From...
Where did they get the rash, Carl?
They got their rash...
From where, Carl?
From
where?
A concert.
A concert?
Yes.
Oh, well, we could have told you not to go to a concert.
Yeah.
Silly goose. No worries. We see concert rashes all the time.
Mm-hmm.
It's actually really, really common.
Mm-hmm.
The only other more common rash...
is... after you get back from
Chuck E. Cheese.
Chuck E. Cheese, thank you. Thank you. I was about to say Dave and Buster's, but it's Chuck E. Cheese.
Oh, yeah, Dave and Buster's.
As doctors, too,
serious.
We always have to remind you of what a healthy diet looks like.
Yes. So we can treat the rash from the outside in, mm-hmm. but you're going to have to treat the rash from the inside out.
Yes, exactly. Mm-hmm. That's why we always recommend felt carrots.
Felt carrots, they're really easy on the teeth. They do not spoil. Have another.
Two carrots a day.
Two carrots.
Keeps the two lady doctors away. Pinocchio. Oh, is this spinach?
Mm. Very astute of you, doctor.
Medical school 3 weeks.
Mm-hmm.
I think this is lettuce.
My cabbages.
Oh, yeah. It's a cabbage.
Is it? You're holding it very interestingly, doctor.
How do you hold it? Oh.
A cabbage.
I see the cabbage now, thank you.
So with this cabbage, you actually want to go ahead and snuffle around in there. Snuffle around in the cabbage. And you want to get the nutrients in through your nose. Like that. Very good. Okay. Awesome. Now, how many mushrooms?
One.
Two. Three.
However many you can stand. Never more than four.
Oh, how many can you stand?
Wow.
Okay. If you say so.
Wow.
Your stomach sounds cavernous.
Yeah, wow. That's very impressive.
Well, alright.
You're improving a lot already,
yeah.
I have to say.
And now that we know that it's a concert rash.
Yeah.
Easy.
Yeah.
I thought we were going to get something interesting.
Yeah, no. Surgery is off the table. Yes. Won't be necessary.
We should scrape off the paste now.
Yes. Thank you, Dr. Gibi. Absolutely, we should. Oh, perfect.
Right, so now I'm just going to very carefully scrape off the paste. Oh. Doctor, please don't wait. You don't have your PPE on.
Oh.
Okay, good.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Now I can do it. Before my hands were trembling.
We prefer to use naturalistic PPE. These will suck away any of the rashes, the flakes, sort of thing.
Perfect. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Always
do. Indeed, a high class hospital here.
You may be the best patient we have ever had.
Wonderful. Oh, yeah, that's scraping off like, oh.
Like, butter.
Good. You're doing great. Oops. I bet you're really glad that, you know, you didn't go into
urgent care. But
yeah. We have fun here. Okay.
Well,
wow, the rashes.
I think you've been healed.
You've been cured.
Oh, you've
been cured.
Yeah,
it's incredible. Shall we feel? Shall we feel their skin?
Yeah.
Our patient sleeping.
Sorry, I forgot. Doctor, please be professional.
Okay, doctor, I'm gonna need to go over there, doctor.
Do you want me to grab something, or do you want me to go over there?
I think you know what I want you to grab. We have to do the eye test. My pen light is over there. Your skin looks amazing. We can't believe it. When any of our patients are cured, we are absolutely overjoyed.
Joyful. What is that? Oh, for the eye test.
Oh, yes, for the eye test. So the last thing that we always do.
Yeah.
Is the eye test. Okay. So I'll be looking in your eyes, and Dr. Sav will be holding up these markers, and you have to tell Dr. Sav what color she's holding up. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Hard one.
Yeah.
Good job. Good job. Good, good. Okay.
Just a few more.
Good. Great. Okay. Perfect. Yep.
Well, okay, last one. It all comes down to this.
Okay. What color is it? What color is it?
Okay, good.
A plus.
A plus. Fabulous, fabulous, fabulous.
You've been such a brave patient.
A bandaid. A bandaid.
And
better.
Your egg.
And your egg.
Alright, we will be accepting payment now. Thank you. 80-20? 80-20 cut?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Here you go.
Okay, perfect. Thank you so much for choosing our hospital. Again, we really thrive on Yelp reviews, mm-hmm. Google reviews.
Word of mouth.
Mm-hmm. Tell your friends.
Yep. If any of you come down with a rash, you
know where to go. All those people at the concert.
All those people send them our way.
Yep. We'll start batching up that paste.
Yes.
I think we're about to see a lot more cases coming in here.
And we'll continue to marinate the eyeballs up to 48 days.
Yep. A Groupon.
Yep.
We offer good for baby showers.
Yep.
Whatever. Okay. All right, thank you so much for coming in. The exit's that way. And if you do see any police cars out there.
We were never here. We were never here.
Okay, bye-bye. Bye-bye. So glad you're feeling better. That skin.